Welcome back, folks, one and all, to the Tales of Tales of Phantasia playthrough, and that's just a weird screen glitch. Where we last left off, we had just finished off defeating another boss in the game, and returning with us is... Returning with us is...
Me!
Yes, it is...
Corner.
Yeah, and hopefully it's recording the voice, and I just went the wrong way. Alright. What are you doing? We're calling out people of the sky. People of the sky? Right, a race of divine beings very different from humanity who live in the sky. You mean angels? Supposedly they are not unlike gods. Yeah, that's why I said angels. Alright.
Oh, it's the same?
Beings who live in the sky. What other beings live in the sky?
Birds.
Beings, corner. Beings.
Birds?
I said beings.
Yeah, birds are beings.
You know what? Screw you. You don't get it. What can I help you with? What they got here? They got nothing interesting. I'm just fucking around and trying to find the damn weapon shop. I found the inn, which I need to head to, but... I need to find the freaking weapon shop, and the screen is doing some weird tearing. Equipment shop. Alright. All kinds of great armor. Corner, you know what's weird?
What?
They got freaking armor called a breastplate.
That's not weird.
Then what isn't weird?
That's gotta be for Aerith.
No, it's for it's for a dude.
All right, then it's weird.
Ooh, gauntlet. All right, optimize overall attack. Optimize, optimize, optimize. Now let's sell some cred. What are you freaking laughing about, child?
ASDF movies.
Huh. Alright, I'm gonna find the weapon shop now, which is luckily right across. Oh!
Pointless button! Warning, pointless!
Huh. New weapon. Which is better. I'm going for the halberd instead. I am short of money.
Die, potato.
Alright. We're done shopping, now to head to the inn.
Waste of cake.
You know what, we're gonna be right back. I'm gonna go change some audio settings. Alright, we're back, and I didn't change the audio, but
hello.
We're gonna continue on. Yes, he's still here with us. And welcome, 1960 gold.
I don't know why, but hey.
Alright, apparently we need to speak about something, so I'll talk. I've been thinking about this. If one of Douse's
Okay.
Companies, I'm speaking, is truly controlling the royal family. There is no simple matter. Just imagine who would happen if we went busting into his room. Rather than learning anything new about magic, we'd be throwing away our lives. What do you say? Coroner?
I burped.
What do you say? Where's your manners?
Sorry.
No, what do you say when you burp?
Excuse me?
There you go. There you go, doggy. Rather than learning anything about magic, we'd be throwing away our lives. Then what do you suggest that we do? Simply put, we need to separate the prince from the whatever companion of Daos is controlling him. Huh? Are you saying that we're going to raid the castle? Exactly. But the real question is just how we're going to sneak in there.
You're going to raid the castle?
No. We're going to break into a castle. Also known as raiding. Also known as raiding a castle because... You know, that they, raided.
Kind of sound you were gonna rape it. Not raided, rape.
Corner, like, you're really freaking pushing the sexual jokes here, alright? Last set, I had so much freaking sexual joke. It was so ridiculous, and I'm talking over to you. Damn it. What's up?
Alright, I'm gonna stop.
Why is everyone looking at me like that? You can't mean... You want to use my broom? Uh-oh. Wait, seriously? Please, if we're going to save the princess, we'll have to get close and find out how Daos is controlling them. I got it. All right, if we set on the plan, how about we sneak in tonight? The sooner the better, right? I think it'd be too reckless to rush in like this. We should make preparations before we go. Will you sneak into the castle? Let's see. I just went item shopping. No, I don't need any preparations. Yes, we'll sneak in. Are you sure? Yes. Okay, let's go.
Alright, time to steal in like a cat.
Oh my god, they're floating above the ground. There is no stick whatsoever. Man, that must be really hard. Phew, that's everyone. Now then, let's find the princess's room. Everyone stay quiet. Oh, joy.
Sorry, but your princess is in the other castle.
It's... Oh, who goes there? Aw, crud. That was too close. We can't let the sentinel spot us moving. You're joking, right? Oh, my God. I hate this level already. Who goes there? Oh, my God. I already hate this level. You want to know why?
What?
It's one of those sneak missions, you know?
No.
You know those sneak missions from freaking Zelda?
Yeah.
They're in this game.
Tells me anyway. Well, that doesn't suck.
Yes, it does. They're so freaking hard to get by. It's absolutely ridiculous. Oh. God, I've hated these ever since I played freaking Twilight Princess. I'm not exaggerating.
Alright, I get it, but you're gonna have to face him one day, so...
I am facing it, I'm playing this game. Oh, how are you supposed to get past this freaking sentinel?
Well, create a distraction.
I can't!
Run for it!
Only like one freaking room I can go into.
I'll go in that room.
Then I have to somehow sneak.
The good thing about stealth is there's always more than one way.
Shh, I'm concentrating.
Well, you're gonna concentrate on the bathroom. Be right back.
Alright. That was close. Damn, how am I supposed to get past this part? Oh my god, Corner. Is there anything here I could use? No? Run for it. Oh, fuck. This sucks. Oh, I'm so sorry, viewers, but this is what I like to call the bullshit of games, the sneak pass missions. And of course, even though he's I really, really hate this job. I really do.
I'm back, baby.
Yeah, and guess what I heard while you were freaking walking? I heard it. Yippee, 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 yippee.
Yippee, yippee, yippee.
Oh my god, how did he freaking hear me? Oh my god, I freaking hate this part of the game.
Ah. Well, I might as well, while we're at it, let's make an announcement, shall we?
And what announcement is that?
Let's announce it. Well, next, maybe next summer, me and Legends will be doing something different.
Yeah.
Different.
You know what, I'm just gonna cut it off here, and we're gonna freaking just, this is gonna be freaking trial and error, so I'll see you guys. Alright guys, I think I know what to do. Oh, shoot, oops.
Fail.
Yes, that was a mistake.
No.
Why do they freaking make these parts? I really hate these parts.
Well, like I said, you're gonna have to face them one day.
I am facing it, and don't you dare to. Oh my god, he can see me.
It's a bitch, isn't it?
Yes, it is. It's real annoying. And they can freaking even see you, even though you're just walking.
Wow, that's not supposed to happen.
It's like, their back's to you, and you walk past, and they can still freaking see you. It's like, oh, I can see you. Even though, I'm not even looking that direction. I can see you.
Wow. That would suck.
Oh my god, I just... I freaking really... Oh, this sucks.
Take a chill pill, breathe.
Even though I barely moved, you saw me.
Can't you, like, cast any magic to stop it or something?
No, I can't.
That sucks.
Wow, he was off-screen and he still saw me. Great.
Bingo!
I might just end the video here, because this is ridiculous.
Might as well.
I'll be right back when I freaking get past this part. This is just... You're gonna have to find out on your own, because this is just ridiculous.